Today, I am going to show you how to identify verbs and how to identify whether it is a transitive verb or intransitive verb. Many of my friends, many of my students have requested me. Actually, I have already given a video about verbs and types of verbs, but there is still some confusion regarding transitive or intransitive, and so today I am going to show you. I hope now it will clear your concept, and I hope you will like this video also. So let's start without any delay. So first we are going to identify verb, and then we'll mention whether it is a transitive verb or a intransitive verb or an intransitive verb. So, and the first sentence is, an electrician repairs the fan. So here we'll find the verb first. The verb is repair, right? वो क्या कर रहा है? Repair कर रहा है. And is there any object? So for transitive and intransitive, what we have to find is whether there is any object mentioned. So in this sentence, an electrician is repairing what? He is repairing a fan. So fan is an object. So this sentence, we can say this verb is transitive verb, because it is having an object. Number two, Sameer was scolded by the teacher. So Sameer was scolded. Scolded is the verb here. And is there any object? Who is scolding? We can find that the teacher is scolding. So this is the subject, Sameer. This is a verb, scolded, and this is the object, teacher. So again, this is a transitive verb. So you will have to find the subject, then the verb, and if there is an object, that is subject plus verb plus object is transitive verb. Okay, so next sentence, the pigeon flew away. So the subject is pigeon, the verb is flew, and is there any object? No, simply the sentence is mentioning the pigeon flew away. So which kind of verb it is? It is intransitive verb. Then the child looked happy. So the subject is child, the verb is looked, right? And no, happy is not an object because it is a feeling, it is an abstract noun. So we can say that it is intransitive verb because there is no object mentioned. Any feeling cannot be considered as an object. Mother is cooking dinner. So mother is a subject, cooking is a verb, and what she is cooking? She is cooking dinner, right? So dinner is the object. क्योंकि ये एक चीज है, वो कुछ खाना बना रही है, right? So this is transitive verb. Now, all your answers are very impressive. So your is the subject, answers is verb, you can say, and now impressive is not the object, right? So this is intransitive verb. Here are can also be considered as verb, okay? Because answers, if you are answering, then it is verb. Here you can say are is the object. Now verb. Now let me tell you one thing. If there is, are, okay, was, then generally these are, if these are the verbs in a sentence, then the verb is always intransitive. So here, answers is not the verb. Verb is are. So all your answers are very impressive. So are is a verb, and so impressive is not an object. It is intransitive verb. Now Humpy plays brilliant chess. So Humpy is the subject, plays is the verb, and what he is playing? He is playing the chess. So chess is an object, and so it is transitive verb. Okay, remember this point, that if is, are, was is the verb in a sentence, the verb will always be intransitive. Soon the sky grew dark. So sky is the subject, grew is the verb, right? And there's no object mentioned, and so it is intransitive verb. Now roses grow in the park. So roses is the subject and grow is the verb. Now where is where are the roses growing? It is in the park. So park is the object and so it is transitive verb. And last but not the least, the baby is sleeping soundly. So baby is the subject, sleeping is a verb, but see, is there any object mentioned? No, because soundly is not an object, right? So it is intransitive verb. So what I want to tell you, you have to find whether a sentence have a subject plus verb or subject plus verb plus object. If there is an object, then it is transitive verb. If there is no object, it is intransitive verb. And one more point, if is, are, was is considered as a verb in a sentence, then definitely it will be intransitive verb. So I hope now transitive and intransitive is clear to you. You like this video. Thank you so much for watching.